Morning children, let's learn how to write capital N. What is the letter? Capital N. Let's see the formation first. In N formation we have three, totally we have three formation, 1, 2 and 3. How many formation? 1, 2 and 3. Number 1, start as a standing line, start as a standing line. Number 2, then slanting line. What is the line? Slanting line. Then comes again standing line. One more time, 1 as a standing line, 2 as a slanting line and 3 as a standing line. This is called capital N. What is this letter? Capital N. Now let's see how to write in our 4 lines notebook. So what you should say, children? Always yes. Red line, blue line, blue line, stop. So number 1, we are going to start as a standing line. Start from the red line, blue line, blue line, stop. What is this line called? Standing line. Then comes slanting line. What is this line called? Slanting line. Then again we are going to write standing line. What is this letter called? Capital N. One more time. Standing line, slanting line and one more standing line. What is this letter called? Capital N. Standing, slanting and standing line. This is called capital N. Same way, write in your 4 lines notebook, children. Have a nice day. Thank you.